With Giraffe360, there are a few ways to view and share your project contents. Hit the project card to view all of the content related to a property and add the address if needed. To see how to make edits to your assets, be sure to check out the Editor's course on your Giraffe360 learning page. Firstly, your floor plans. If you are happy with the plans, you can hit the three dots underneath the floor plan card. Hit download and then select the file format which you would like to download. For customers subscribed to DXF and SVG packages, you will also see the option to download these file formats here. You can also download the individual floors. Hit the preview by clicking on the card, then select the layout you would like to save. Next, you have your virtual tour. To preview the tour, hit the card. From here, you can also take a look at the space. Virtual tours are hosted on the Giraffe360 platform and are available anywhere in the world via a link. To access this link, hit the menu button and select Tour Link. From here, you can grab the link to the virtual tour and share it on your preferred medium. If you would like to download the panoramas that make up the virtual tour, hit Panoramas under the virtual tour menu and hit Download. You can choose to download all or specific panoramas. Next, still images. You can preview your stills by selecting the still card. Again, to download all, hit menu below the card or inside the image tab. To download individual images, you can select download on the assets you would like to save. Videos and point cloud files are also available from the main project page. Just select the asset that you would like to save and hit download. Please note, these file formats are add-ons. If you would like any more information on this, please contact our customer success team. You can also generate a share page. This is a great tool for sharing the main project content without having to give users access to your dashboard or having to download and send on the assets. Just hit create page and you're ready to go.